Here in our school, we make a study which symbolizes the positive problem.
This year, we have decided to make a indoor shark, throwing out rabbits and remain dead of blood as a result of pollution.
We have a cafe, where you can find different plates for lunch, drink, snacks.
For the end of the library, this shows you a book exhibition where you can find interesting books.
There are two plays here. The fifth play is where you can study or read. There are magazines, newspapers. The other class is where you can borrow some books or find some information or computer, dictionary, encyclopedia. This is the biology lab, where you can investigate and make some experiments. There are two parts. The first is the technology class, where we do homework, learn, it's a workshop where you can make robots, design projects. We have a lot of skills. This is one of the projects that we do.